Broken up by Modri. Modri to Jack Johnson. Johnson to O'Sullivan. And the Kings bring it to center to Calder. Calder with O'Sullivan and Modri. Here's Calder. Calder to O'Sullivan. He couldn't get a good shot. And he scored on the backhand. What a beautiful goal. O'Sullivan turning on the backhand. And the Kings lead 4-1.
Bob, that's the offensive sense we have been talking about. Even though he's put in defensive roles, when the opportunity is there, he understands. You'll see the Kings in their own zone. Look at Calder come across to support. So the Kings are coming out. Calder tries to get it to O'Sullivan, ends up with a shot and save, but then watch the spin around. He senses that the goaltender is not going to be in position. And that's a sense, that's a read, that's an instinct.
Wow.
You can't really teach that. You just have to kind of remember where the goaltender is. You don't get a chance here to think about it. There's that first save, but watch. The spin, understand the goalie's out of position, and the puck's in the net. Kings lead 4-1.
Patrick O'Sullivan with his second of the night, his third of the year, and what a beauty that was.